Your assessment task will generally give you three key pieces of information: instruction words, key concept words, and limiters. Instruction words are verbs or action words that tell you what you need to do. Key concept words describe the main topic and tell you what you need to research. Limiters tell you the focus or restrictions of the key concept. Look for nouns when identifying key concept words and limiters. Often assessments will also specify a geographical area, time period, or resource type to focus on. Let's look at an example assessment task. Discuss the changes in the Australian urban environment brought about by climate change in the past 5 years. In this example, discuss is our instruction word. Other common instruction words include analyse, compare, explain, and identify. The key concept words are urban environment and climate change, and Australian and the past 5 years are the limiters. Sometimes limiters can also work as keywords in your search. Now that you've analysed your task, it's time to build a list of keywords. These are the words you'll search with to find relevant information in Primo and our databases. Start with the key concept words, then make a list of synonyms, spelling variations, and related terms or short phrases. Synonyms for urban environment could be city, suburban, and town, while global warming and climate crisis could be used for climate change. The next step is to develop search strategies using different combinations of your keywords to find the best results. Remember to keep within the identified limits of your question